Good afternoon. Welcome to our interview show, Once Upon a Time Machine. Today, we have the opportunity to talk with a great X-Men. His name is Cyclops.
Hi, Cyclops. Hey, everybody. My name is Scott Summers. All of you know me as Cyclops. I will tell you a little bit about my story. When I was a kid, I was raised in Anchorage, Alaska. My father, Christopher Summers, was a commander from SAC. He took us by him airplane named Helen Mosquito. It was an unknown flying object attacking us. To protect my parents, pushed my brother and I out of the airplane wearing my shoes. During a period of time, my memory, I got amnesia. And other times, my memories are fresh. One day, I was in the airfield attacked by a demon, so I fought by my air drive. It was when I became a mutant. Because my parents died, I was sent to an orphanage with my mutant condition. many people wanted to make experiments. When I was 17 years old, I escaped from the orphanage.
Did he help you to control your powers? Did he help you to control your powers? Charles Xavier? Okay, thank you very much, Cyclops, and thank you all of you. See you in our next show. Bye!